The Universal and SmackDown Women's Champions both walked inside Hell in a Cell and exited still holding their titles. But with WWE Money in the Bank fast approaching, things are just heating up on the Blue Brand. Hello everyone, I'm Matt Camp with all you need to know for tonight's SmackDown.
Rey just taps out. Rey's got to tap out.
Last week, the head of the table imposed his will and forced another legendary competitor to acknowledge him. In the first ever Hell in a Cell match on SmackDown, Roman Reigns fought off an incredible effort from Rey Mysterio. As the two family leaders waged a personal battle, the Universal Champion took control with a punishing toss of the ultimate underdog into the steel structure. Tonight, the red carpet rolls out for a victory celebration fit only for the head of the table. What will Reigns have in store following his massive title defense?
Bianca stalking Bayley.
And now Belair punch Bayley through the kendo sticks.
Bianca Belair and Seth Rollins scored statement wins at WWE Hell in a Cell. But who will have the last laugh tonight on Fox? Cesaro teams up with the SmackDown Women's Champion to take on the SmackDown Savior and Bayley in mixed tag team action. The last encounter between these four superstars led to an embarrassing beatdown of Rollins and the set of Ding Dong Hello left in shambles. What will go down tonight when they take their rivalries inside the squared circle?
This is what I want to see.
And Commander Aziz now legal. Oh, and a clothesline wipes out Big E.
Big E has been hunting the Intercontinental Champion ever since relinquishing the title to Apollo Crews at WrestleMania. Despite the best efforts of the powerhouse of positivity, Commander Aziz has ensured the reign of his royal champion. Big E and Crews will now bring their bitter back-and-forth rivalry into a Money in the Bank qualifying match tonight on SmackDown. Who will punch the first ticket from the Blue Brand for the Money in the Bank ladder match? Are you ready?